Hi, I've been bringing my child for therapy at Prayatna since October 2019. When Prayatna decided to restart their sessions after the lockdown, I was very happy and anxious. I was happy mainly because though online sessions were useful, actually very useful, but it had its own limitations like speech therapy and behavior therapy. So to get the direct in contact with the therapist, it actually made me feel relieved that they were restarting sessions. But then I was anxious, and I'm still anxious because of the present pandemic situation. But what made me decide to come to Prayatna with my son was because the benefits of therapy far outweigh the risks that are associated with stepping out of the house. What we can do is to take precautions or preventive measures. We have to wear masks, we have to wash our hands, we have to maintain social distance. And with regard to the preventive measures taken by Prayatna, they're doing a really good job, highly commendable. They've got thermal screening at the entrances, they've got facilities for washing hands, the premises are cleaned regularly. Even what's worth telling out is the tools that they use for therapy, the toys, everything, those are cleaned and disinfected after each session. That's really praiseworthy. And so, as I said earlier, if I stay at home thinking that it's not safe to step out, I would be missing out, my child would be missing out the benefits of in-person therapy. So that's why I decided, and I was very happy to come and attend the sessions after Prayatna restarted. I'm happy and grateful to Prayatna for that.